about 3/10 a lap. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Sebastian Vettel takes the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
It's a difficult one, but I'll have to go for the Renault driver. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern-day Formula One.
On to the constructors, then. Ferrari move to the top of the table. After all that excitement, it's time for a lie-down, I think. Thanks for joining us, and goodbye until the next race.